Well, I think number one, you know, the officials, and we're lucky in the NBA to have the very best. They are terrific. They work extremely hard. They study the game. They go back and review the game, exceptionally accountable. And I think that we all need to realize as coaches, and I've been lucky to coach at two good levels, obviously, in college and the NBA, that these people put a lot of time and effort into being the best that they can be. And it's a really hard thing to do. If you've ever coached and reffed a practice, you know how hard it is. And the higher levels you get, the more complaining you'll probably get if you don't make the right call. And so I give so much credit to the officials in our league and to the officials in college and the officials that I've had to deal with over time, because it is a thankless job in a lot of ways, but they're so critical to the game. And so as coaches, we need to understand that, and we need to be mindful as we enter the game of that. And I think that, you know, there will inevitably moments where the competitiveness gets the best of you and you lose your mind for a minute, but be able to recenter yourself and say, you know, let's focus on what you need to do and let the refs do their jobs, an important part of coaching and leading, really.